Carlos Palomino, Hall of Fame fighter, stays in shape. Carlos, you ever get in a street fight in your life?
No.
You don't seem like the type.
No.
What do you do? People provoke you in the street. You say thank you and walk away? Like.
No, you know, I take a line that I learned from Alexis Arguello.
Okay.
He was in a bar and somebody was bugging him about fighting. And he finally got up and he got tired of listening. Got up, he went in his pocket, put a grand on the bar, and said, I fight for money, put a grand next to that, we'll get down.
And what happened?
The guy turned around and left.
It reminds me, Rafael or his brother, I don't remember which one. Do you know the story? They were at a bar, and some guy really wanted to fight him. And he said, okay, I'll fight you, but you have to make two phone calls. Call your wife, you're not coming home, and call an ambulance, and we can fight.
That's even better. Better than the money one.
And then I think the guy still wanted to fight and he knocked him out cold. Because Rafa Reyes and Gabriel Reyes, they don't look vicious. They're small, they're timid, they're very friendly.
Yeah.
Joe, which Reyes brother is the story in the bar?
What?
Gabriel Reyes or Rafa Reyes? They were in a bar and someone wanted to fight them and he said, I'll fight you if you make two phone calls. Call 911 and call your wife, you're not coming home.
I'm good.
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah. And then he knocked him out.
He never told me that.
He told me that one, but I get confused. Either Gabriel or Rafael.
Rafael would never be in a bar.
Okay, so there you have it.
Let me Gabe.
Gabriel Reyes. But yeah, it's. You shouldn't fight. But sometimes you don't have a choice. Sometimes if you're cornered, survival, you gotta do what you gotta do to live. That's where Krav Maga comes in. Just hit and get out. You're not sticking around.
That's right, man.